Good morning, family and friends. We're gathered here not to witness the beginning of what will be, but rather what already is. We do not create this marriage because we cannot. We can and do, however, celebrate with Jose and Rocio the joyful occurrence that has already taken place in their lives and the commitment that they make today. You may be seated. True marriage is more than joining the bonds of marriage of two people. It's the union of two hearts.